Hal Bader, go ahead.
You guys from back from that, you probably know me as Harold still.
Yeah, that's all right. Harold, also known as Harold. Go on. Yeah.
I remember that I saw the first Super Bowl, 1967, in Lance and Mitchell's house up in the 20 stories.
Yep.
And I still remember that.
He remembers. I mean, what did we eat? Do you remember what we ate or drank or anything like that? Like potato chips and, you know, soda and, you know, that's it.
What other memories do I have? The thing I'm going to say about high school, I was thinking about this, is I have three daughters now who are very much more into the whole football, sports scene that we kind of lacked in high school.
We didn't have any sports because we couldn't afford it. They couldn't afford the insurance.
Yeah, that whole high school atmosphere that most schools in America have that we did not have. And I miss that.
Yeah. Yeah, it would have been nice to have that. It was it brings people together all the time.
How about a prom?
What's that? Prom? We didn't even have a prom.
We didn't have a prom.
Nothing. No prom.
I was on the track team and I was on the swim team in high school.
In high school?
Yeah. In French Lewis, I was on the swim team.
You're on the swim team? Yeah. I didn't even know we had a swim team. What are you?
Yes.
What's this now?
Mitchell has talked about all. Hal has talked about all the girls that he dates.
Girls, just you want to just rattle them off so that in case they're watching, that you can say hi to them.
Absolutely not.
A shout out to all those. All right. Thanks, Hal.